here comes trouble.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 557 pounds.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. They're here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 630 pounds, the Tag Team Champions.
If you looked up tag team wrestling in the dictionary, these two would be the definition. Absolute masters at the tag team craft.
What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes. Yeah.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
He caught him by surprise.
And down with the suplex.
Yeah. Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
For that one.
Ooh.
hitting the button. Counter, and now there's an opening.
They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Oh, kick connects.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Forearm. A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Tag is made.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Look what he's got here.
Punch lands.
To the stomach.
Oh, man. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, my. Set flying.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Ooh, right to the face. He's in off the tag. Oh!
Right to the back.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Coming next.
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Fighting back for the counter. Oh. Tags him in.
Nice backbreaker.
Tag. midsection.
Ooh, nice kick.
Ooh! He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Clean tag for his partner. And tag! He's in now.
Finally!
He's tossed. She got airline miles for that. Makes him pay with a counter.
Ooh, a stiff punch.
Oh, God, that hurt. There's a tag. Strikes.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Yeah.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, man.
Really turn your lights out.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, chopping the bow.
Uh-oh, look at what they're going to do.
To the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Just a beatdown. Tag made. Fresh man in. Just turn that around. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Ooh.
Off the barricade.
Completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
He deflects it right back. In off the tag. Played out with a power slam. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Tough position to be caught in here. And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
Nice backbreaker. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Able to get there in time. In the Boston Crab.
Submission lock.
The Crab locked in. Nice counter.
Able to reverse. Under the ropes down. into action. Look out!
Catches a punch!
He's got him scouted!
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Now that'll turn your skin red.
And there's a neck breaker!
He fends off the attack.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Coming, took advantage. German suplex. He turns it around. DDT plants them.
Nice backbreaker.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Will this match end on a submission?
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
He's tagging out. Yeah. Producing a trampling.
Jarring impact.
Enabled to counter. Tagged into the action. What a punch. What a punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
He gets tagged in.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop. He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, and look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the club.
Escape and a takedown.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Punch connects.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Tag. Shifts it back out to him.
He got whipped into that corner.
Just launched.
Big bomb.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
For the win!
There's two!
Barely kicks out.
He just won't give up.
Tagging his partner in now.
One.
Cover!
Two!
Wow! Just barely making.
faking it out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. Face first. Just punishing their opponent.
Tagged with a punch.
Next,
taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Straight punch. Oh my, what a splash.
It counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, look at this.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
To apply pressure.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
Elbows trying to free himself, and he escapes.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Here he comes off the tag.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Raw power. It could be lights out.
Fire in the triangles and it's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
He's in complete control.
The elevated triangle, but short shots to the ribs break the hold.
Silence is cinched in.
Tap out. Do it now. Live the fight another day.
Out.
And it's over. Big tag team win there.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.